Hey there. So today I walked 9 miles, and what I did was what I'm calling a transect. And a transect is simply a procedure that land surveyors use. Every defined length, let's say every mile or 2 miles or 10 miles or whatever, they stop and take some data. And so what I did was each mile along the way of this 9 mile walk, I stopped at every mile and did a video. 360 degree, like just turned around video. And so the first one is right here. You can see on the map, which is right near my place. And then at mile one, we are right here, which is basically this intersection. Kept on going here. Mile two was basically right at this bridge over the highway. Mile three was out here, which is just behind a high school and near a development. Mile four is all the way out at the lake here. So you see a video of the lake. Mile five is coming back down here along this route here beside a development and some houses along the lake. Mile six is in another development right here. So, fairly close to rejoining the trail. Mile seven is right there, so on the way back along the trail. And then I took a different path back at that point, and so mile eight is right there along a road. And finally, mile nine is back at home. So, what you'll see here are a series of videos, each of them in order, one after the other. And it kind of gives an account of the walk and account of the sunrise, leaving at 5:30 in the morning on Sunday, May 24th, and out for almost 3 hours. So that's what you got here.